radio chatter on Obscura's channels. What's this about a convoy?
Obscura's caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after them.
I'll patch you to the radio chatter. Should help your pursuit.
There's something else. I think Calder might be the monster's name.
That sounds like a man, not a monster. I'll look into it. Sounds like someone's attacking the convoy. Can you tell me who?
I don't know. Maybe Tom's men?
Pretty gutsy for a bunch of farmers.
What the hell is going on here? Sure do love the smell of burning corpses. Either Obscura's drivers suck or some bad shit's going down.
Extra ball!
Brad, I found the container truck. There's something not right, though. I'm gonna investigate.
Don't get eaten, Frank.
Good advice. Thank you for that.
Hey, you. Lend a hand, will you? Oh, God. You're Frank West. Look, I'm in bad shape here. I need morphine. There's some at the North Peak safe house. If you grab me a few hits, I'll tell you what we were hauling. Deal? Deal?
All right, I'll think about it.
Fine, just hurry.
Frank, it's Paula. I got some more interesting leads for you. Sending you the details now.
Thank you.
You West?
Sorry, I can't see so good.
Oh, yeah. You're a good man, West. But look, I can't tell you what we were hauling. I can't say the command. They're calling it a recovery op. We were shipping it out of town for R&D purposes.
Interesting.
Okay, if you find a blanket, there's some booze, yeah, just...
All right. Now, what the hell is going on here? Well, look at this. Friends from Old Town are back. That's not right.
Intrepid hero arrives on the scene to investigate.
I have absolutely no idea. But whatever it is, it's Godzilla strong, has friends, and sports a serious hate on for Obscurus. I'm gonna...
What was that?
My Pulitzer. Gotta go. Now, where'd you run off to? Strewn everywhere.
You think Calder did that?
God, I hope so.
Yeah.
more tunnels. Rat, you there?
Shit.
Don't worry, Frank. Nothing bad ever happens in the sewers, right? Yeah! I know I'm going the right way.
Yeah.